We're coming for you, Yngvi.
Completely giving away your position. What idiots! Oh. If it isn't Queen Mistletoe herself.
Hilarious, by the way.
Been a while.
Heimdall.
And you must be the little half-breed's father. Lucky day! You have a lot to answer for, Sunshine. You too, traitor.
Better a traitor than Odin's lapdog.
The burden is mine.
I can help.
I know. But you are needed elsewhere.
He's right, you know. Sizzles wasn't looking so hot last I saw.
I know you didn't want this. But we know how this ends. See you soon.
Well, we both know that's not true. But don't worry, Frigg. I'll be coming for you and your brother as soon as I am finished here. Now, what you got? So aggressive. So angry. Half survivor on me. Actually hit me. Slow down. I don't remember the last time anyone hit me. You think you can bring down Asgard? There we are. Armor fit for a god.
Oh. down!
Come on, brother! You hit him once! Just gotta find the right opening! He's open!
You strike like a sloppy cow! Slow it down. Fuck! That's all this is!
What is going on in that empty little head? Oh, no, no, no. You are going to spare me out of pity!
Let it go, you may live.
Is this about the little runt? Oh, now I am definitely going to gut him!
This is your final warning.
I don't think a warning's going to cut it.
You think you get to just walk away? No. That is not how this works. You do not get to decide my fate! You are dead, Sunshine. You are in way over your head! Slow down! Don't you know who I am? I am the Watchman of the Aesir, the Herald of Ragnarok. I am going to find that little mongrel of yours and beat his face into a pulp. Only one of us is walking away from here. And sure as shit will not be you. Slow it down. How dare you try and spare me?
Brothers!
This isn't who you want to be!
To us. That was just... I don't know if we are breaking fate.
or fate's breaking us.